B1s, watching out for switches ahead, over.
That is correct, here we go. Excuse me, that is correct. Here we go, thank you, no.
Roger.
Here comes that track maintainer. There was a problem with the switch, it was still at a red light on the track. I guess it's just one engine then?
guard 264. 264. Yeah, that BH1 clear 2 east, come down in the middle. Alright, 13 clear 2 east in the middle.
It's all in correspondence as intended.
All right, all affected switches. Everyone in the area is lined and locked. Normal in correspondence. Over.
Roger.
I appreciate you double checking that for me there, BH1. Yeah, I've got a remedy ticket in. If you don't carry the track light away, I'll have a maintainer headed that way. Over.
We'll be doing a little at QD here, and we'll give you a call back when we're in the clear.
All right, understood. Here we go. Thank you and help.
Thank you.
86.
Here comes a 315, and it got a, oh, it's a UP, looks like a, might be one of those heavy aces. Let's find out. Let's check this real quick. That's a pretty low one. Yes, two UP units? Wow, look at that. This tripod is a bit. Come on, let go. Main box. Look at that, a Rio Grande. Now it gets mostly the whole car, isn't it? There's that spy plane again. Guy.